like, what do you want out of life? I'm here in this Bimmer, this car. I mean, like, what do you want out of life? You know, like, you want your life to be thrilling, exciting, motivated, you know, unique. You want fashion, you know, you want the new trends. You want all that. What do you want out of life? You want all your dreams met? You want to marry a model, a supermodel? You want to buy that mansion, drive different cars, you know, travel the world, have things at your display, and, you know, how do you get that? How do you get all that you want? Have it all. You know, how do you have it all? For starters, you move out of your mother's house. That's what I say. For starters, you move out of your mother's house. How do you have it all? You know, that's what I want to figure out. How do you have it all? I'm driving down Lee Boulevard in Fort Myers, or actually Lee I Acres. I drive this same route every day to go get my sister from school. At least once per day, or go get groceries, or go to an appointment, go to volunteer. At least once per day. How do you have it all? Because all is what I want. And people usually get what they want, you know? Like, you get what you want, but you have to do certain things. You have to stop doing what's not right and start doing. You have to stop doing what's right. You have to stop doing what's not right and start doing what's right. It's not a brain blast. To start doing what's right. That's the first thing. You have to do what's right. If you can't do what's right, don't expect nothing. Don't expect nothing. You know, don't expect nothing to happen, because you can't. First and foremost, you can't even do what's right. Like going to pick up my baby sister from school. That's what's right. You know? Probably not seen like much, but I actually walked before. I was at the library and I spent all my money I had. And, you know, I don't have a job, so, because I'm an entrepreneur. So, I actually walked from the library back here. What I'm driving is going to take me at least 10, 15 minutes to drive around. I actually walked. It took me about an hour to walk from the public library to my mother's house, my mother's home. It took me a while. I didn't have to walk. But anyways, yeah, how do you have it all, you know? How do you have it all? Like Russell Simmons, he has it all. He has a book. It's called Rich, The Super Rich. How do you get it all, you know? Meditate. You meditate stillness. I started meditating the first time yesterday. I meditated for 20 minutes. The shit actually felt good, man. I meditated for 20 minutes. I meditated 20 minutes this morning. I'm not even sure if I'm doing it right, you know? Like, is someone supposed to, like, tell you how to meditate or something? Or teach you? Rum. But how do you have it all? I'm gonna figure it out, and you're gonna figure it out with me. I'm driving just past Sarah Avenue, going down Lee Boulevard in Lee I Acres, Florida. Lee I Acres, Florida, 33936. I've been there now for 11 years. And that's 11 years. That's a long time, man. A lot can happen in 11 years. I like to picture myself 11 years from now. I'll be 44 11 years from now. I'm still living in my mother's house. That's like the icing on the cake, man. We're not American. I'm an American citizen. I'll never run for president. I'll run for president, but they won't elect me. First, before running for president, I need to move out of my mother's house. Obama said, I don't know if I'm correct or not, I'm just quoting the guy. He said you should live in your parents' house as long as possible. That's what Obama said back in like 2013 or probably before. But no one seems to remember him saying that. But he actually said that you should live in your parents' house as long as possible. I guess I was listening a bit too well on that one. You know, I listened to too, like, why would you, like, people hear what they want to, you know? I guess I was, everything else, I couldn't recall what was the topic. I just remember that one quote by Obama, that you should live in your parents' house as long as possible. He never said how long was too long. But I'm pretty sure there's a point where you're living too long in your parents' house. It's time to go, it's time to move out. Well, I'm gonna cut this off before I go get my sister. I don't want y'all knowing all my family and knowing where I live and how long it takes me to get home. And wave at the bus driver. My sister bus number is 1738. Isn't that like a liquor or something? 1738, like a rum? You know, rum, when you meditate, you gotta say rum, like the whole 20 minutes. That's my new thing, I'm gonna start meditating every day. At least twice, or three times a day. Cause it actually works. I mean, like you meditate, you go to that place, and they say you could meditate and it transcends to your everyday life. You feel that stillness, you know? You feel that stillness, that peace. Like you're in another place, like you're not even on planet Earth. You're in another place. Well, I'm passing the public library that I go to like every single day. The public library. I go every single day. Get books. I have no money. I have money, but it's just not all mine. I'm gonna be honest. I mean, I'm financially challenged, okay? So the way to get books right now is through the public library. Well, see you guys on my next video. Peace.